they were really shaky. I couldn't keep the dot in the middle. I think I saw a couple more bubbles and run. But yeah, I thought the first one was out, first time I looked. And I shot the second arrow and I think, oh shit. And I looked again at the top one and I think, oh, it might do it. And then the last one went pretty okay. It feels great to have a world record that keeps on standing, because nobody can beat it. So that feels really good.